Okay, I'm going to draw a timing wheel using FreeCAD for my project, and I'm going to 3D print it. So click create new. Select the part designing bench, create body, create sketch, select the plane XY, and I'm going to draw a small circle, select coincident constraint tool, and select the center of the circle, and select the center of the grid. Going directly put the diameter 36 millimeters. Okay, and there we go. Close it. Select the surface of the cylinder and select again create sketch, and I'm going to cut small part of the edge of the circle that fit to the timing belt. So I need rectangle sketch tool, and I'm going to draw a small rectangle here, and so especially I need the height 0.6 millimeters, and I need to center . Please remove the following redundant constraint 7, and I'm going to remove the constraint. Okay, it's fine now. And I need to just drag a bit here. Right. Now. Select the popper, adjust the diameter to 6, right, see, and I'm going to use create a polar pattern feature, right, so we need to select popper to edit, okay, and it will automatically add popper to the other side of the circle, and we just need to add more pockets, and we can type it manually here. It will take a few minutes, so few seconds depending on the computer performance. My one is a bit older now, and okay. I think this is totally fine with me, and right, so we need to add small edges on top and on the bottom of this wheel. So go to create sketch. constraint, and we can use here I put 36 mm, I think 14 mm is enough. Okay. About if you paying for the 3D printing, you need to think they will charge more if you put unnecessary parts. You need to consider that thing also when you're designing something. And I don't have a 3D printer, that's why I need to print it. I need to go to a company or a person who has having a 3D printer. Button, turn using mouse cursor and select the bottom side, and again go into create a sketch. Right, you can do this. Okay, here wait for the circle. This is a basic tutorial. There are plenty of other ways to do the same thing. And okay, using pad, right, and meter, then right, almost there. The surface again. And go back, create a pocket, okay. Side, right. So this is it, and we can save it. Control S, go to file, select save. Control A and export as a STL file. Save. So that's it. Here is the final product. What I designed in the tutorial, and you can see it is in good shape and every detail is there. So you can make this kind of a timing wheel using 3D free CAD, and you can print it using a 3D printer. And thank you for watching my video.